1-6.
A wristy Chiquita from Anton Sharbrey.
Sharbrey's
very, very good. Doesn't do his whirlwind serve that much anymore, but very, very strong player. One of the very best in the Bundesliga. Good fundamentals. Just couldn't put the cherry on top there, Lynch.
2-4.
It's the backhand that we've been talking.
5-3.
Lynch, don't.
Did well there to get to the ball. And to lose to them again. Wow, what a point. What a point. I was about to say.
He was in such trouble, wasn't he? Low down, wasn't it?
Nine.
A bit of fortune there.
That's good. Very nicely done. 2.
Oh, what about that? What about that?
First point on the board. You hear Fraser. Sharbrey to continue this.
4-1.
It's a good question. I think.
8-1.
Very rare. 7-point lead.
1-9.
Well,
what's
this
he
is
doing here?
Almost unheard of.
10-2.
Shows you that Anton Sharbrey's not playing with any fear.
He's got
lemon two game to Sharbrey.
So one
Anton
all.
Anton Sharbrey, almost perfect.
It's about maintaining it, though, isn't it?
One lock.
That's the hard bit.
But he's got to keep focusing on what he can control. As a European player, more similar to a German. Normally play, I guess.
Look at that, 13 of 16. Going in his favour, Sharbrey.
Some compensation there. Not so much respite after the last game. Forehand, that was touch earlier.
That was a really key point for
Sharbrey.
Such a threat, isn't he? When in position, and he's still brimming.
Good point about how he's maybe got the more German orthodoxy move there as a kid.
7-6.
Cramped for space, wasn't he, to play the shot? Right to them.
Oh, fooled.
Pretty needed from that timeout. 4 game points. Strawberry has worked there, little treat.
Chiquita.
He's going for the whole fruit salad. Flipping the net has helped Lin Shedong there. He grabbed the ball by the horns there.
Knock two.
increase the speed of the shot. Two-point cushion here, Anton. Shovel serve.
He seems up for it. He seems.
Timo Boll, another year. Just right of the middle line, and it makes it tough to judge.
Oh, he's done well again.
Still has a timeout if needs be.
5-9.
Game.
Carrying the weight of expectation.
Now, obviously, ideally, he wants to take that timeout in the third game. The fifth game. So he doesn't need to. He has taken it. First time in this event in deciding games. Comfort.
Got it.
Two, low.
Amazing flick.
That's tremendous.
Oh, just stumbles into the table.
Sharbury wins 2/3. Can you imagine that Sharbury goes to a lot more game fives than his opponent does. It's 3-3 after an excellent start.
Who's got the minerals? What are they made of, these two?
First time he's gone to the.
Shallow.
Has he not got a back? He has. Whoa!
What? No.
Oh, he just missed out, but what a rally.
Back to the table when he was playing some of the lobs.
Incredible. Oh no! He's got it! Fraser in the fifth. Below 50. For the rest of this match. Oh, look at that! Just as we were saying it as well. Honest. The Swede. Was
nine.
So key for him. There we go. Three match points.
So spinny.
One saved.
So the second one there. I don't know if it was a slight misconduct.
Can you bring it to 10-all? He can't this time. Lindstedt went for it. And he has won an epic here. Fantastic battle. We've seen Lindstedt pushed like he hasn't been pushed at the China Smash. In fact, he's done a fantastic.